got no eyebrows. Where are your eyebrows? Alright, bye guys.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome.
I know, pleasure. We're getting two together.
Back to back almost.
Yeah. Take care.
Hey, he's sleeping.
Yeah, he's big mouth. That's Gio?
Yeah, Gio right there. Yep, that's him.
Maybe his mom.
Oh, he's smiling.
Because he knows his titi's here. He's like, nope.
He closes.
Wait,
no.
What are you watching, guy?
Oh. Relax, Jeffrey.
Kind of like we're in the same fucking car.
This clock is an hour off, so she's only about an hour old. She weighed 6 pounds, well, 6 pounds and 1 ounce. And they already took some footprints everywhere. And she's just a little bit early, so they're gonna put some more tests on her. Mommy's downstairs eating a turkey sandwich. She was starving. Oh. She's got some of that junk in her eyes. Wearing her first diaper. Where's Olivia? Oh, see, she is hungry. She got a little bit from mommy, but she's still hungry.
I sent you a text message and a picture of it, but he's 9 pounds.
Is mommy getting Olivia ready? She's in the car seat, ready to go home. Just waiting for the nurse. Make sure we got her in there right. March 23rd at 11:38, we'll be home a little afternoon, hopefully. Sucking on the pacifier a little bit there. Oh, she opened her eyes for a second.
Good girl. Are you walking out?
I got it.
Okay.
I got it. Time to go home.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
There you go.
Olivia's home.
No, you're not supposed to carry her. Just come on down the drive.